everybody.
These are probably going to be pre-recording since I'm in the middle of making one of my Gotcha Studios videos, and I'm really don't like to make them. I mean, I like to make them, but just like it takes so much time, so like right now I'm just going to be doing comic dubs so I can give you guys things while I'm making it until I'm done, and then I can upload it, and then I can make more comic dubs, and like I'm making more comic dubs, so I can upload those when I'm making the other ones, so you guys aren't left behind. And I don't leave you guys for a month. So, yeah, let's start. And I'm from the other video, you should already know what I sound like. And these are going to be uploaded immediately because they're freaking funny to watch me fail. Okay. Tom, Thorne's dead. He's dead? Oh, I feel bad. I wonder who killed him. Ah, totally wasn't Thorne. I mean, not Thorne. Tom. I'm so great at this. Quick heads up before you meet my parents, they're a little weird. I don't know if I did this one last time. Can't be weird. Can't be any weirder than you. I hate you. So we hear you want to date our son! And it's Paul and Patrick. They're worse than you. Welcome to the family. I'm frightened. Paul. So, did you steal my cookies? Ew, no, why would I steal that? Feel it 3 hours later. Okay. See, I don't know if I'd done these before. I don't know which ones I've done. I didn't keep count last time, so sorry. Sorry if I redo some. I'm sorry. Forgive me. That's Matt, I'm guessing, so. Ed! I don't know. Ed, have you seen my hair products? I can't go out looking like this. Okay, who the heck took my hair gel? You guys look ridiculous. Ed, this isn't funny. I hate you. Not a word. Someone, just go to the store already. I'm pretty sure I did that one. Okay. Matt, your eagle keeps stealing my funky flakes. Which one? You got more of them? They're the best way to get around! Oh, I love this. I've already done that. Who goes there? It's me, Thord. Thord. Hey, Pat, watch this. How? Again, I'm not gonna give them different voices since I don't know what they sound like. Sorry. I'm sorry, okay? That's so rude, right? How dare I do comic without knowing what they sound like. Hurry up, kid.
That one.
Hey, Matt! Tom! Meet Gun. Oh gosh, Tom, no. Hello, Matt, are you there? Hello, Matt, are you there? Whatever, I better throw this away his junk. Watch out, Tord. Okay. I'm sort of wait, that's not Tord. I'm so beautiful I could cry. You stuck, huh? You jerk off to hentai. Oh god, no, my brain, my innocent brain. I didn't realize what I was saying until I said it, and then I just... Oh my god, okay. Okay.
Achoo!
Aw, you seem like a little kitten. Is here. Let's see. Sometime later. That was disappointing. Okay. Not a good try. Yeah, again. No, not. I already did that. I think I already did that one. I know I did that one. Pretty sure I did that one. This is, like, so difficult because I don't remember which one I did, and then if I do remember, it's like so difficult. Tom, Tord is mad. What did you do? Nothing for once. But as long as Tord is mad, as long as Tord is irritated, I'm doing my job. Huh? Wonder what he's so upset about then. Whatever. My frickin' blank isn't loading. Okay. My frickin' blank isn't loading. I turned into a prince for a second. Feels like a nice name to betray a friend. Hey, Toy, what you up to? Hi, nothing. Hey, Tam, are you ready to see the best thing ever created? Ta-da! A body pillow of yourself? Listen, Elle. I know you want all your friends to get along, but let's be honest. Tori hates me and I hate her. Oh, nonsense. Tori loves you. She even has pictures of you on her wall. Look at that. Look at that. She's marking art with your face. That's love. Oh, yes. This is an art project. Oh, my God. Yo, this is a message to all of my people, booty haters out there. I'm really sensitive, so just please stop. That's a poor guy. Guys, stop! We've reached a dead end. I'm sorry, but we have to cut ties. Why would you do this to me? Because I hate you. Oh, I hate everybody. I don't hate you guys though. I love you guys. The poor toad. Oh, I was looking at that and I made me so mad. Classes. Have you seen my glasses, Paul? I can't. Have you seen my glasses, Paul? No. Shoo. For formal school events. It's Eduardo. Yup. And it's that guy. I don't know what his name is. I don't remember his name. And that's John. Hey, Tord. Aw, that's cute. But I don't ship that. Oh, yeah, right. I keep forgetting that one's not even in it. Wait a second. I have never been drunk except one time. Actually, I have never been drunk except one time. It actually happened a lot of times now. I don't know if that's Matt or if that's Tom, but I'm just gonna give it a both. Okay. Oh, I gotta end this one. Up, I see you must be the man who buried me. Help. Look, you can see where you used the suture stitches. Needles, not stitches. Needles. Okay. I'm at 9 minutes and 29 seconds now, so I'm going to turn this off right now so I don't get killed. And oh my god, I just saw something I know I have to do. So, yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed it, and please like, subscribe, and comment, and hit that little notification button next to the subscribe button, and I'll see you all later. Peace out.